Welcome to the Isle of Scale, 47. Miranda Jameson has been sighted on the island, but her exact whereabouts are unknown. We do know she's not carrying her notebook around with her, so look out for both. Happy hunting.
Strange. they are not going to notice a damn thing.
I don't know if you've noticed, but Rogers isn't always making a game.
Come on, what's the deal with that stupid creep? What am I going to tell me, was it? My friend, it's not just that. Cars totaled since December. 2 dozen pairs of shoes everywhere.
Anything I don't burn down,
if you recall, I'm the one who wanted to ship it.
But someone thought he'd take it too hard.
He ran a tight ship. He had my respect for that. Sure, he was a little bit old.
Council's
still in session? No, they called a recess. Yeah, man, you're looking jacked.
It's not like it's gonna cost you anything.
It'll cost me plenty. Architects only. But
what's the worst that can happen?
You know who I am.
Sir, just take my word on this. Yes, hello.
Hey, you! Where do you think you're going? Oh, definitely not through here. Get out of my face. Go.
For something fresh, don't you think?
That is Miranda Jameson,
Zoe.
Art price fixer, thief, and responsible for at least 3 artist suicides.
It's a gift. So, I hear you've taken steps to make the initiation somewhat more exciting.
If there's one thing I've learned from leading up to the gun homework, have a proper screening process. Oh, Blake, darling.
Oh, but I
do. No stand around. I'm certain they'll be done finding the payoff for the Cloud Surgeon Nexus soon. I've done the appraisal already.
The unfortunate events of these past few
I know. Find of a lifetime. I just want to make sure it makes it all the way to the case. You know how badly Sophia wants it.
Well, perhaps I can distract you with something soon.
Good.
I've got a little present for you being wrapped up as we speak.
A present? For me? What are you up to, Miranda?
Nothing at all, darling. Just making friends happy, expanding my social circles a little.
Aha, so that's the plan. All right, Miranda. Impress me then.
I will, Blake. I will.
Enjoy your evening, sir.
Lot of work left to do. I wish you
hey, you! Where do you think you're going? Definitely not through here. Get out of my face. Go.
Seriously, believe it.
Looks in order. Jameson will be pleased.
Cecil Martin's Napoleon on a horse. Well, we killed his reputation in Europe 3 years ago, so no value there. Suppose we might try to push this on one of the bigger houses in Beijing or New York? Could fetch half a million or so if we bundle it with something similar. Not much of a market for this type of sculpture, but seeing it's from the Cross Estate, I'd say 250,000.
Wise decision, ma'am.
Can't be here. Please, leave now. Oh my God, thank God I found you. Listen. I just saw this guy going somewhere where he definitely shouldn't be going.
Good job, thank you.
Command, standing by to stand by. Over.
Stay safe, ma'am.
Give me a minute, please. I need to make a phone call.
It's me. You wanted to get in touch. Did he? Well, that was rather unexpected. What did the Italian authorities say? No, don't worry about him. Randall Price is too much of a weakling to actually do anything about it.
Target eliminated. Well done, 47. The client should be pleased.
Casualty. It is confirmed. Requesting permission to sweep the area for any hostiles. Over. Command, do you copy? I'm at the location now, and I have nothing to report. Over. Affirmative. Moving on. Out. Command, I've arrived at the location and it looks clear. Back to smoking and joking. Over.
Whoa, you should not be here. You're making a mistake.
Deal with this. You just hang back. Okay, got it.
What was that? Hello?
Huh?
Will you quit that? Why would you tackle anyone? You bastard! Ah! Don't touch me! Ah! Don't touch me! Help!
You should leave right away. It's not safe here.
Heads up, people. We have a situation here.
Hey, I need some help here. I need you to keep your head down. replace the scream with this thing?
Job done, 47. Head for an exit, and I'll wire the money as per usual.